I've got a bomb! Huh? All right.
You've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time. Another escape and I will lose support for my mayoral campaign.
Don't worry, Warden. I have every available guard station here today, sir.
I hope it's enough, Officer North. For your sake. Joker is our most challenging patient. Curing him will cement my reputation. Inform Dr. Young her patient is here.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda. You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Have that light. Also prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again.
It's not the patient. It's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat smacks?
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Do not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time... Tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind.
Okay, it's clear.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkansas.
Ooh, it's my favorite show!
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Shut it and keep moving. The state of the wiring in several facilities is shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. Seems to be.
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He saw yours. Get him out of here. He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then.
Croc, old boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up. Hold tight.
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee! Great night for a party.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived. So, you're back.
You killed 3 of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only 3? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage. Leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The
chokes on you.
Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was going to kill everyone in the room except the Munch Cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Babs.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the hero spew!
I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you come fight?
Of course it is. Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B2. Security breach in level B8. Warning. In level B. Warning. Security breach in level B6. Warning. Security breach in level
Oracle,
B4.
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Warning.
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
You're not gonna escape! Release him!
Please, you've got to save him.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Put the trigger down, Dad.
How many times do we need to be told? Keep away, or this little piggy fries. Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high. Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here.
How do you like my new uniform?
Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. I'm now subbing for the old man.
Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Beth, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. Trapped in here.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Hey, Batman found a way out. He just ripped the vent off the wall.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. Not good. I'll keep trying.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Please help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here!
Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
I can't! I'm gonna fall!
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
Well-aimed battering should power it up.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal level. Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Joker doesn't stand a chance.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello, anyone there? Officer North, Officer Green, can you hear me? Bill? Central Control, please respond. If you can hear me, Batman is down here with us.
Arkham Control, this is Guard Burlow. Batman just cleared the decontamination room. You're going after Joker now? When you find him, hit him for me. Arkham Control, can you hear me?
What are you waiting for? I'm so close, you can almost taste me.
I'm feeling generous. I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off!
I dare you.
End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting so predictable, Vance. Well, I'd love to stay in the chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham.
Quick, get in here before more of them come. I'm over here!
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it!
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You're expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know.
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? Frankie, go way back! I got him out of the spot of the father is at. So what I need to do is turn it up and pull him to the ground. That's what the man has.
Emergency lockdown. All available security staff report to section command.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. May be useful later.
trail is getting weaker. I'm heading in the wrong direction.
Darn elevator! Stupid. Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Result in action that could lead to injury or loss of life. Warning, multiple multiple security breaches on level A4.
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart, find a different way past them.
Thank you.
it is. Are your pointy ears burning?
Joker here with a quick update on what's new in the asylum. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know, crazy. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
Whoever kills the Batman wins the grand prize. A night out with Harley. I may even tell her. Oh, why bother? It'll be a nice surprise for her.
Easy for him. We're stuck down here. Find you. Do you hear me?
Disappointed.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bull's trail stops here.
Challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective. Selection of challenges and puzzles around Arkham. Can you solve them all? Will you find all my trophies? Are you ready to give up? Your puny mind is no match for my own.
Hey, Batman!
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'm sorry.
Apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the...